I recognize it will be hard to overcome decades of mistrust. But it is clear to all concerned that when it comes to nuclear weapons, we've reached a consensus.